She is storyteller. She is the most beautiful girl. She is daughter and the light, precious gold and mother of pearl. She is treasure. She is kept and keeper, covered and combed, carried in her little throne, feet like feathers afloat. She is moonlight. When she bathes in the dim black waters, skim the glow of her skin. When she dances by the fire, fingers like feathers in flight. And when she sings, the world is silent. It was a practice called binukot. As she was covered, like little gems that might lose their luster, she is princess, maid of the tower, weaver of armor, caged bird. And she is storyteller. When war first came to the mountains, the people were asleep in their huts, blades resting in their sheaths, treasures tucked in their cases. When the first screams tore the night into steel and blood, the able ran for cover, taking nothing, leaving everything, their land, their home, and their storyteller, whose feathers were never meant for flight. Since then, the practice of binukot has diminished, fathers fearing for their beautiful daughters and the weight of the song they must sing. At present, there are no more binukot. They find it is no longer practical to princess young girls. But I am storyteller. I am average girl. I am daughter and delight, doom and dramatic outburst. I am treasure. Like worn-out paperback novel that fits so well in your hand, feet like tree roots too stubborn to stop loving the touch of the land, I am sunlight. When I bathe in sweat, summer skin brown as burnt as it gets. When I dance in the streets, fingers like treetops and sway. And when I sing, I ask the world to sing with me. She is gone, but her song lives on in all of us. We, the little river stones, more weathered the brighter. I am fighter. I am climber of tower, wearer of armor, free, lost bird. And I am storyteller.